You played the fourth one, right? You played like the beta of the fourth one? Oh, so they, so... Oh, wow. That's insane. So, like, he actually playtested Gears of War 4.
Wow.
And, wow, this is incredible.
That is some pretty cool stuff, honestly.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Playtesting. A game that's not even out yet. So.
You know what's funny, though? Like, Dio and Ribs, they look like just two really chill dudes, honestly.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
They're just like, they're, it looks like they're not even like playing in the Grand Finals. It looks like they're just playing at like some dude's house or something. Alright, but here we go. We got Dio coming from winners. We got Ribs coming from losers. We got that Nest, and we got that Sheik.
Representing Vinny right now with the yellow Sheik.
Ooh. Ooh, carrying him across the stage with those forward airs. Already at 45%. Ooh. That's the thing with Sheik. You can't rest, you can't like sleep on our neutral air either. It's definitely a good tool that I feel is like starting to be used more.
Absolutely.
Oh, nice up air. Already at 74% on the Ribs. Wow. Dio is keeping that pressure, not allowing Ribs any breathing. 88% already. Oh. I feel like that's definitely the tough part about this matchup, honestly. Like, Ness isn't, like, the slowest character, but he's not exactly, like, the fastest. He's, like, a weird, like, 40-bit, too, so it's, like, it's, like, perfect for Sheik to keep pressure on, and you really gotta worry about, like, you know, being calm with that, pretty much.
Ribs having a little bit of a tough time with Dio right now, just trying to get in there.
Now you said he played with DK Willis. He played with any, like, top Sheik players?
Vinny. Yeah, you know, he's a part of my QH2, so he'll, you know, play with the pretty good top players.
Ooh, that was a little too close, honestly. He could have accidentally killed himself with that.
Yeah, he's trying to get that up there, up at kill right now.
Very nice use of the upbeats, honestly.
He has a really good edge guarding with it, and, you know, using it for, like, defense.
It's a nice, like, patience game, honestly. It's like, you can use that to really, like, get your opponent to, like, really just, you know, like, frustrate them, just, like, really get them to do something.
Oh, okay. I'm trying to get to that back here.
Now, do you think if Rib starts, like, pulling this through and gets the win or two, do you think there might be a character change?
I don't know if Ribs plays anyone else. I never actually...
Oh no, not Ribs, Dio. Like, change the music maybe?
Maybe, wow. Still keep him off stage just to see what he does.
Ooh! Ooh!
Alright.
Very nice down smash.
Taking that first stock out.
Taking that first stock with authority right there. Ooh!
Yeah, getting more damage. Trying to get that extra credit right now.
Ooh! 78, oh! That back here, gotta be careful right now. Dio doing it a little too hard, almost got himself hit by a PK Thunder. I really like how he's dash dancing right now. Really,
the bouncing fish right there.
And a bouncing fish will take that stock. Ooh, a lot of empty hops of Dio right now.
Yeah, no, he's trying to figure out his pacing right now.
Oh.
Okay, the bouncing fish.
Oh.
Okay. Got a little too greedy with that off safety.
Oh,
wow. Great conversion right there. I'm trying to get something off stage right now. Good job for Bruce. Covering a lot of the options.
Oh,
great up there. Nice. Jacob's taking the first game of the Grand Finals.
Very, very good stuff. This is Ness's hype. There's like, this is some beautiful Ness play, honestly.
Yeah.
Absolutely. And he's rocking that color. I don't see that often. I do not see that blue color that often, honestly.
The blue color?
The blue one. You often see like the one with like the red and the blue, you know, with like, the little like swirl.
He goes back and forth between a lot. I remember he did green. I remember he did the bumblebee color. Mm-hmm. So like, he'll just keep going back and forth. Mm-hmm. But,
that could Ness, be part of his like, metagame, honestly, you know?
Can I mean, pick the color pick? Oh, yeah. FD Mario Galaxy.
Okay. I think this is the first time on stream we've seen an Omega stage, honestly.
I wonder why.
I mean, honestly, I feel like both of these characters definitely, like, get a bit of help from platforms, so maybe they're trying to avoid that, like, option for both of the characters right now. Maybe there's also something with the edges? I'm not sure, honestly.
I don't know. Maybe so that when... Oh, wait, no, it won't make sense. It's Dio's counterpick.
Oh, you know what it might be? Maybe to mess up with Ness's like double recovery with the PJ Thunders?
I'm not sure.
It's possible because it's like curved in like that. Maybe that might mess up with it?
I'd have to find that out, actually. Mm.
Is it like a common, like, meta choice?
No. Cool. I'd have to ask him. I'm actually not too sure about this.
Maybe that's just a pretty house. Maybe they like Mario's face. I mean, you see Ness like staring at it or whatever, and he's just like standing there.
Oh, not yet. Wow. Alright, he's still living. Oh, he's trying to go for the up air still.
Oh! I really like that he's using that down, be honestly. He's using it to like really like impede his recovery on. Oh! Really mess with like how he's gonna land. Nice up air. Already at a pretty good lead. He's had to stock. He's at only like 49. Doing good. Doing good work right here. Oh.
Okay, good fair. Yeah, Dio doing an excellent job with his movement. But I feel like he's getting in too close all the time, and then Grizz is like, okay, I'll take advantage of it.
Ooh.
Oh, try to do the needles into bouncing fish.
Ooh, looking for that diamond cutter. Oh.
Okay. Wow, great dodge, Dio.
Both are searching for a way in right now. Alright, nice jab there.
Ooh. Great mix up.
Ooh.
Is it up there? Wow, it's gonna take a good stock.
Alright. Grim's still in a bit of lead, you know, Dio at 53%. Oh, coming in with that neutral air. Oh, nice back air. Oh!
Oh, wow.
That was fantastic!
That must have been something that I...
Well, if you would stop looking at your...
I'm sorry.
No, come on, Tony Senpai.
I gotta follow Twitter.
How can you disobey the people like this? No, but that's what I'm saying about his up B skills with the PJ Thunder and whatnot. He's really good at using. Oh!
Okay. Yeah, go Mewtwo. Alright.
Alright, switch to Mewtwo. I can understand.
I can dig it.
But no, like, he really knows how to use that, like, up B to really help him, like, get the opponent into, like, a weird, like, spot where he can get him with something. And right there, you saw in the second match, he actually used that to his advantage to, like, pull him in and then get him with that down smash. Which I have to admit, I did not think like the down smash would be such a strong tool in Ness's arsenal, but it really is. Oh. Ooh.
Wow. I wonder why they're just going to all these FDs.
Like I said, definitely could possibly be for the edges. Honestly, it might mess with Ness's recovery, but that's the only thing I can think of, honestly. Oh! Almost got that spike. Almost. Oh! Going for it again. Oh! Oh, there it is. That's the thing, now you have two characters who have, like, deadly throws, honestly.
Down tilt into fair again.
Oh,
it catches him with the up air.
Very nice. Oh!
Good conversion. Mix-ups all over.
Very nice, 37% already, not 49. Oh, looking for that roll read. Coming in with the forward air is that Shadow Claw. Gotta be careful about that. Oh. Oh. using that PJ Thunder again. Whoa! And we got that bracket reset. We got that bracket reset. Here we go.
We got a bracket reset? Oh.
We got a bracket reset. Again, with those upbeat antics, that PK Thunder. Oh my goodness. I'm just saying, that PK Thunder. That should be like his rap name. If he ever goes into rap, he just call himself that. PK Thunder. And it's just like, that's just going to be his like first release.
Say. I wonder why they're picking all these FTs.
I give up.
Maybe it's just fun. This is my favorite Omega, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh yeah, no. When I go into training mode, I always pick this one. I don't know if it's because I watched like J-Tales in the past, but I just pick on that. It's like, it's a pretty place, honestly.
It is really pretty.
I'm already racking up that damage with Mewtwo. Already at that 59% on ribs. Oh. Ooh. Right. Nice punish with the neutral air.
Oh. Oh, trying to go for the up smash read, but they both miss. Good fair. Right, still going at it back and forth right now.
Now Dio's really adapting well, honestly. Not right now. Oh, getting some help there. Oh.
Fair, not gonna kill, okay.
Oh, there we go.
That one will.
That Shadow Claw, man, that Shadow Claw.
Dio's gotta reset himself a little bit. Mm-hmm. Going in for every time he hits shield.
Ooh.
Oh my god, that was great, almost great style. Still, watch each other's spacing.
Awesome. I think Mewtwo would be, I know he's got like some weight buffs in the past, but I still think he'd be light enough, like just maybe a little bit more damage. Honestly, back throw would like probably still would stop. Oh.
Oh. Oh, he wanted that spike really bad.
Ooh. Wanted it again.
Oh, he got his health back. It's like a fresh stock.
Oh, oh. Ooh.
Oh, wow, well, not gonna kill.
I feel definitely in this one, like, Ribs is trying to make him afraid to, like, use the Shadow Ball, because honestly, that's just, like, some good health back. And that's. Oh!
Wow, the other air. He's clipping him.
Headbutt. I mean, I know you were fighting a Pokemon. But I guess he wants to use them Pokemon moves too. Oh.
Ooh.
Going in with some damage. Okay. Oh, tries for a falling up there. No.
Hits him with tail whip. It's super effective.
Oh. Oh,
wow.
Ooh, very nice. Oh!
Oh, I guess I'm with some air.
I thought he was gonna go for the spike, honestly. Not again.
Wow, still living.
You see, Dio's a little nervous about using the forward air. He's trying to find the right times to come in with that channel call. Oh, nice back air. Oh. Oh.
Wow. See, Ribs can come back from this.
Possible. Ribs not giving up without a fight, man. Oh. Oh.
Go for a back door or something.
Definitely at this percent, honestly, he might just want to go for that, but he doesn't want to be too critical. Oh, there it is!
Wow,
he brought it back!
He brought it back!
Ribs is going to town right now. He is having the time of his life. He's got his bat in hand. He is ready for action. He is happy boy. How different a game would that be? Paperboy for the NES, but with NES instead.
Oh, Paperboy? Oh, I love Paperboy. That game's hard, though.
Yeah. Could you imagine Ness, though, with that? Just, like, running around, like, swinging his bat, like, shooting, like, newspapers into windows and stuff?
Yeah, man.
All right, so Ribs taking that game. You know, very nice combat. Ooh. Already racking up some beautiful damage. 55, 68.
Oh,
that was dangerous. Oh. Then he was on the first stage, right? Oh.
Wow, good mix-up with the side magnet.
Right now, you can definitely see Dio's having a bit of a struggle trying to find a right time to come in and hit. Oh, never mind. Coming in with that Santa Claus. No. I don't think he was going to be able to do that. Oh. Ooh. Oh!
Got the spike. Wow.
He got it. He was searching for it, and his dream came true. Oh, I think he was looking for something
really
right there.
Wanted to end it early.
I think definitely would have been Santa Claus on it.
Backer is going to do it.
Only got a teensy bit of a lead, only 19%. Oh. Oh. That's all you can say in like a time of hype like this. Just, ooh. 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 What are we, like, DJ or something?
Yeah,
like, there ain't no DJ here. We're getting out already. Even when you don't mean to do it. Trying for that spike again.
Oh, he really wanted that down smash.
Oh, that's up there. Oh, what are you doing? And I like that Ribs is still playing patient. He's not trying to rush in too hard. Trying to find the right opportunities to come in and up! Dio finally taking the game.
Saying it's a reset, so it's going to be game point for. Oh, I'm sorry, not game point. They have to. Dio has to win two, and Rips has to win two right now. Let's see what happens.
Okay, so we don't got an F an Omega Smash stage anymore. We got Smashville. Oh, wait, we had Smash for the last game. I was gonna say,
we had Smash for the last game. You're falling asleep.
When you see so many Omega stages, man, you just don't know anymore.
It's like Smash Bros. It's like, oh, they're picking a different stage? I didn't know.
Well, to be fair, how many times have you seen. Early stuff right there. Jeez.
I don't think that's something that Ribs would want.
But to be fair, Ribs has shown he can bring that comeback factor, so, you know, I still don't call him out. You know, anything's possible, honestly. Oh, my goodness. Dio is really going for the spikes right now. Oh, almost got it. I think the platform cut him off.
Yeah, the platform shortens the, you know, it stops the update, so.
Oh.
Wow.
What?
The quickest game three.
What happened?
The quickest of game threes happened.
Hold on, I need to breathe for a second. I need to think for a second. I
feel like
to
he's switching. He's got the bumblebee now.
That's what I'm saying. The color game, man, it's real. He
going
knew.
Back to Smash Bros.
Maybe it'll like help with the DI. I don't know. Maybe. Alright, so we got the Bumblebee versus Shadow Mewtwo. Here we go. Mighty Bumblebee, let's do this. Oh. Ooh. Alright, already racking that damage. Ooh, trying to get that early kill. Ooh. You can see he was kind of looking for it. That was such a weird game, that last one. I'm sorry.
No, it was really quick.
It was just like too quick. That wasn't even a minute. I mean, there's like 8 seconds still on the first minute. That is. Oh my god. Ribs like, you know, that last game was a little crazy. Let me just get crazier. Oh my goodness, already going for that 40%. Oh, 57. Oh! He's like. Oh my god.
game point for both players now.
It's just like, you know, that last game was a little fast. You know, I mean,
he's like, I'm gonna make this one 10 times faster.
Yeah, it's just like, you know what? You like up beast? I got up beast. Alright.
Let's see what happens now.
We're on game point.
Going to FT. Game point.
This has been beautiful, honestly. And we still got the Bumblebee versus the Shadow Mewtwo. Here we go. Let's go.
Grab.
Both players definitely being a lot more patient than usual. No, that game point is on the line. I have to say, like, Ridge's use of the neutralizer has been really on point, honestly.
Yeah.
Oh, set. Oh my god, not again! He was just
a good nair.
Oh, he wanted a 2-frame punish. Matt air game has definitely been on point. Nice neutral air. Almost hit him. Not for that up air.
Trying to go for the pivot grab and whiffed it. Back throw. Not gonna do
not
it.
Not yet. I mean, Mewtwo's not heaviest air, but he's more. He's definitely light. I mean, he's down to weight bumps. There it is. I mean, he has a few weight bumps, but like, honestly, it's like. It's a little bit of a glass cannon. But not as bad as he used to be, honestly.
Wow. Great damage.
45.
Big damage, right?
Oh my goodness. He wanted that kill already.
Whoa. What?
Okay.
What was that?
Almost got hit by that Shadow Claw. Going for that low recovery. I don't think it should kill. He's looking for that opportunity. Nice pivots.
Wow.
We're not to the last
setting
dog.
Him up.
Here we go. Oh. 100%. This could be it. All he needs at this point is his Wonder Vantro, and he's got this. But Dio is definitely not going to allow him to have that opportunity. He's going to stay on it with those forwarders. He's definitely going to try and keep a patient game. Wait a minute. No. There it is.
3-2. Again, the reset.
Oh.
Doing an excellent job coming back.
God.
From Giz.
That was beautiful.